discuss this is third feedback, that we're not going to stop.
The Lord has looked on his lowly handmaid. Behold, henceforth all generations will call me blessed.
For those who cannot now receive Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament, we offer the sovereign prayer. Eternal Father, I offer up to thee my intellect, that it may learn to know thee alone. Sweetest Jesus, I offer up to thee my memory, that it may remember thee alone. Holy Spirit, Spirit of Charity, I offer up to thee my will, that thou mayest enkindle and warm it by thy divine love. Adorn my soul with thy seven gifts, and let me become thy pure temple. Fill me with thy grace, and prepare my heart to receive spiritually my God. Jesus, my God, as I am unable to receive thee sacramentally, do thou receive me into thy heart, and unite me so perfectly with it, that nothing may ever be able to separate me, even for a moment, from thee. Engulf my misery and my nothingness in the abyss of thy mercy, that I, change into thee, may henceforth live only for thee, by thee, and in thee. Come, therefore, thou my only satisfaction, come to take possession of this heart which belongs to thee and cannot live one moment without thee. Amen.
God, that leads people to turn totally around and believe in Jesus.
TCT, your family channel.
The following program meets the educational and information needs of children in the TCT viewing audience.
Hey man, thanks for talking to me last night. With your advice and everything, it really helped a lot.
Glad I could help. I'll keep praying for you, man.
All right, thanks, dude.
Hey, David, you're going to be a youth group tonight, right?
Of course. Pastor Zach asked me to lead prayer. I've always wanted to do that, and I finally get the chance to.
You know, I think that is really, really cool. You know, a lot of people look up to you. You're like a role model.
Really? Wow. Cool. I guess. If only they knew what I was going through.
So, like, I heard these tests was gonna be, like, really, really hard. I stayed up all night studying for it.
Yeah, me too. I just drank 3 triple frappalicious chocolate mochas about 30 minutes ago.
Girl, you don't seem right. Don't you know what 3 of those will do to you?
Yes. They'll give me superpowers. You know, superpowers to, like, write really fast and, like, remember important stuff.
Yeah, that's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking about as soon as that super coffee hits your bladder, it'll flow right through you like a river. And then you're gonna have to...
Good morning, class. This will be one of the last tests of the year. It is also one of the most important tests of the year. So I hope you can remember, pass this down. Everything you have learned and can apply to this test. Okay. You may begin.
Man, this test is hard. I mean, look at Kyle over there. He's just answering away. Hey, what's that paper he keeps looking onto? Oh my gosh, he has a cheat sheet. I should turn him in. No, I can't. I need the answer to number 3. What am I thinking? A role model. Some role model.
I know what you're talking about now. She's trying to turn from hyper girl into hydro girl, if you know what I mean. That's about the little flow.
You're gonna get us all in trouble.
I gotta watch this. Sorry.
Oh, I have to think of something right away. I know Dr. Red won't let me go to the bathroom. Oh, what to do? Here we go.
Goodness gracious, Amelia, what have you just done? And how did you manage to do that?
Like this.
You are disturbing all of us, and quite frankly, I'm about to have a heart attack. Yes. Please go and be back in the next 2 minutes.
I dropped moisturizer on my eye. Meron bang eye drops para ma-moisturize ang mata mo?
This test is insane. I gotta make a good grade on it. What am I doing? I'm better than this. I'm a role model. Maybe this one time just won't hurt.
No.
Thank you so much, Doctor. I forgot to relieve myself.
There's a test going on. Sit down.
Sorry. Walking to my chair. Sitting down. You look insane. So I can do my test.
Quiet.
Para pag hindi masyadong dry, kasi pag dry, yun ang delikado. Magtanong pa dyan sa mga doktor, ano ba yung meralay ko dito?
Time's up. Bring me your test. And remember that tomorrow we will be having part 2, which will deal with the theory of relativity versus the theory of time travel.
Happy birthday, Mr. Red!
Junie, today is not my birthday. Tomorrow is my birthday.
Oh, well, I must have got the days mixed up. But I'll be sure to wish you a big happy birthday tomorrow.
That's not necessary, Jenny. It will just remind me that I am yet another year older, which is quite depressing.
Okay.
Well, here you go, sir.
So, Kyle, how do you think you did on your test today?
Yeah. Well, I studied a lot last night. I think I did great.
We shall see.
Yeah, okay, I will say bye kasi may naghihintay na kukuha ng lupo.
Thank you.
Sister?
We shall see, David.
Malunggay.
I'm model student right there.
Do you see the sunflower?
Oh, no, George, the girl has gone nuts.
What's the matter, banana?
George found the banana locker. It's kind of where I keep all the bananas. Anyways, he saw me putting some in here a few minutes ago, and now he's after the cake.
Mr. Perfect, I'm Mr. Desperate, and if I don't get an A on the part 2 test tomorrow, I'm gonna get grounded 265.
Well, that is pretty bad. I mean, you have pretty much no life, so why are you asking me instead of studying with your goody-goody friends?
Look, I saw your cheat sheet today.
Cheat sheet? What cheat sheet?
I didn't have a cheat sheet. I saw it, and I looked on it. I needed the answers, and they're right there in front of me.
Really? I always thought you were
a goody-goody? I guess you could call me that. But look, I just need your help this one time. I'll repay you somehow.
What's the magic word?
Please?
All right, I can hook you up. I actually need some help pulling this off.
Are you planning a heist?
Well, maybe a small one. Come here, let me tell you the plan.
Okay.
Oh.
with Mr. Desperado. He's the one who came to me to get the edges and stuff, remember? So just keep quiet and stick to it. Man, 2 hours ago I was leaving for a youth group. Now I'm breaking and entering about to steal the answers to the test. So far you've blown it in such a short amount of time.
Hey, Shakespeare, can you keep it down and stick to the plan?
Yeah, sorry. What's the plan again?
I told you 6 times.
I'm sorry. I'm nervous. It's my first time being a thief.
Hey guys, what you doing?
We're slowing down. We're just going here.
What are you doing here?
I asked you first.
I have to go to the bathroom. Goodness gracious, what is it with you and your bladder issues, woman? I'm sorry. I drank 3 of those.
Wait, the bathrooms are locked. Now, everyone be quiet and let me and David do our job.
What job?
Well, me and Kyle here thought it would be a great idea to, put candy on Mr. Ed's desk since, you know, it's his birthday and all.
Oh, that's really nice. Yeah, we were gonna do something similar. So we were gonna decorate the room with some streamers and get a poster.
Really? That's really cool.
Well, yeah, I mean, you're kind of doing the same thing. You're a really great guy, David.
Yeah, right.
Guys, can we cut this sweet talk here? I'm thinking I'm gonna throw up. Now, the truth is, David and I are here to steal the answers to tomorrow's test.
What? That is preposterous. David would never do such a thing. Right, David? Right, David? Right, David?
He's right. I don't have any candy. We planned this all out in the cafeteria today. So much for Mr. Nice Guy, huh?
I know this is a really intense moment, but I really, really, really have to go.
Be quiet, Amelia. Next time, wear a diaper.
David, I can't believe you'd even think about doing something like this.
I don't know. I mean, I'm just under a lot of pressure between school and my house. I just don't know.
All right. I'm done with you, David. This is your last chance. Are you in or out?
I'm out. I've already caused too much damage. I'm going home.
All right. Fine with me. You'll better not say anything about this, or else.
Aha! Get him, George!
Well, I don't have to go to the bathroom anymore. Hey, what are you doing here?
Well, Ginny, you may not know this, but George and I consider Central High our home. We are the guardians of this school, and no one enters without our permission. But how did you know about the plan and everything? You know, there's still the answers to the test and that stuff. Do you remember when I was hiding from George in the cafeteria earlier today?
Yeah.
We overheard your scheme, and we've been waiting here behind the desk. George, take the accused to the janitor's closet. We will turn him over to the principal for him to administer justice. Get him out of here. Now, ladies, get back to decorating your room. Dr. Red needs some good cheer in his life. Now, I must go and interrogate the suspect and get a full confession from him.
How do you get someone to give a full confession?
Okay, I can tell. Should I go take a shower? I hate banana.
That's a wrap. Works every time.
Please.
David, that's not like you. You're such a great student and a great role model for everyone else.
I know. It just got to me, having to be the goody-goody and the role model. I'm really sorry.
Well, David, thank you for owning up to your mistakes and not blaming it on anyone else. But as you know, for every action, there is a consequence. So we will deal with you after class. Now, class, you will make mistakes and have failures in life. But owning up to them and pressing forward is the way to go. Thank you, David, for your honesty.
Is it okay if I sit here to take the test?
That crazy gorilla thinks I'm a giant banana!
I've been doing all that I can.
just nothing. So be my healer, be my comfort, be my peace. 'Cause I can be broken, I can be needing your need now to be. Be my God, so I can just be me.
Okay.